are frenemies with Bakugo, right? Then maybe you can explain. How can he smile like he doesn't have a thing to worry about when he let himself get abducted? And because he wasn't able to take care of himself, the symbol of peace is gone!